Whoa, boy. It's the fucking DJ Survivor. Can we do this many shows and not do?
The plan is to go out there and enjoy Carnival the way it's supposed to be done.
Try to do something! Try to do something!
Survivor, can we do this many shows and not sleep?
7 a.m. Did the after party after the camarochi. Now we're gonna maybe we'll go to get some food or something, but maybe we'll hike. We took a motorbike up to the top of the favela, but they dropped us off halfway and then pretended they couldn't speak English. So we're gonna walk the next part.
Hey, what's the tempo, Saki?
45 minutes.
More what if you run?
No, 20 minutes.
Jogging? 45. 20 minutos?
20 minutes. Running hard, yeah.
Very tired. This is our sixth show. We've only been here for like 72 hours. My security guard, right here, is an essay from Mexico. I call him Mountain of Queijo. COVID only lives one place and it's in the Sao Paulo TSA free line. We have to wear a mask and we don't have one, so
is in jail.
We just use these eye masks and they call the supervisor. It's like 2 in the morning and no one would wake up, so they just let us through.